Hi, my name is Rob. I'm just going to show you how to fit the chain stops to the roller blinds, or well, any blind. Roll your blind up to the position you want it. Find the highest ball, bring it back down, and then that will just clip over the ball for you. And you roll your blind up, and it will stop it going any further. And then with the bottom, you just roll it down, find your drop where you want it, and then same again. Get the lowest, the highest ball on the mechanism. Click your stop on, and then the blind won't roll down past the drop. We also have a flat stop that does exactly the same job and just slides in between the balls. And we also do a metal ball and metal chains, and you'll just squash that over the top of the pair of pliers.